wonderful place to visit because there's plenty to do and lots to explore. Oh, where is the silver lining shining at the rainbow's
I'm Alan Wicker.
I'm Anne Gregg. So this one's a cameraman.
What a lovely place.
It does rain quite a bit though, doesn't it, in Rhodes?
No.
You're lying, Panos.
The highest rainfall as you've mentioned in Greece.
You're pulling my leg.
The times I've spent it in Greece in the winter, it does get a bit cold and wet and miserable.